In the past, industrialization was always accompanied by heavy pollution. Now, a new circular, sustainable and decarbonized way of development is taking shape. How can the growth be green? What makes that possible? I am Erik Solheim, and I will share with you my observations.